Has become a way of life for us. I mean, it is truly it starts off as a physical type of feeling and situation for you. Then it becomes more of a mental challenge for you as an individual.
I'm not afraid.
Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one.
I joined CrossFit because something needed to change. I was pretty unhappy at work. And I need to take control of some things, so came to CrossFit looking to get in shape, and 6 months later, it's exactly what happened.
Try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them, cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think.
The community, well, that's another reason why I CrossFit, because when you go to the gym by yourself, the self-motivation gets you some to a certain extent, but when you come here with the community, not only is there great synergy, but there's that mutual support. So if you ever feel like you want to quit, you look at your neighbor who's keep going, and that keeps pushing you to keep finishing.
Until he bows out of him, just bows out of him, whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like for Christmas, his gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull it.